They're going to chase for it. Silence there as well. Okay. Mu looking for his opening. What's going to be the play? A lot of damage coming. Raji's going to go down. Has a buyback for himself. DYW has to fight from the back lines. But the Searing Chains on a 2 is going to hold them into place. A light strike and Ray from Fear to follow it up. J-Storm. They've gotten 3 down, but the buybacks come back. They're going to fight from their fountain right now. Are they going to get right onto the tier 4s? Yes, they will indeed. This is exactly what they need to do. J-Storm has held on, and this could potentially be it right here. They're fighting in a 5v3. Pyle stays alive, dodging at the last second. J-Storm in game 5, 72 minutes in. Force Team Serenity back. Beat them down and take game 5 here. What an unbelievable performance from J-Storm to make the run and be crowned champions of WSOE6. It looks like Serenity's destiny is to go home.
And they don't.